Today I am headed into the regular Goodwill in Hernando, Mississippi. I haven't been here in a few weeks, so I'm excited to see what they have. It looks like they have a good bit of furniture. $35 for this large cabinet. Some nightstands or side tables. Coffee tables. Ooh, look at this drop leaf table. $24. $24 for this drop leaf table. $5 for this little picnic basket. Oh my gosh, look at these. The tiny little sheep. They're so cute. Look at these cute little chairs right here. Leather, $8.99. I love the tufting detail. Look at the worn wood. These are so cute. I spy some original artwork. I don't know, something about it I really like. I think it's the colors of it. Dane painted this in 1976. Let's see how much Goodwill wants for this cute little thing. It is $4.99. Should I get this? These are cute. They're actually cement. $3.99. I was hoping they would be less than that, but they are adorable. I think I need those. Oh, there's some more down. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's a bunch of them. Again, I wish they were not $3.99, but we need these. I need to find some little tiny topiaries to put in here. Christmas trees, bird's nest, anything would be adorable on those. Well, that is interesting. They have a lot of matching pillows today. These are really pretty. I have a lot of this color in my house, but I don't need any more pillows. And they're only $2.99. Oh, this one's cute. Oh, I love the ticking stripe. It has the buttons on the back. We have these right here. We got some velvet blue. Oh, I like these too. That is really cute. Oh, it's different. Look, this side's the squares and this side is the stripes. They're probably $2.99. I think all the pillows are the same price. There's some candlesticks right here. $2.99. I'm sure they're all priced separately. $4.99. Glass vases. Speckled green. Speckled blue. $4.99. For that, I feel like the furniture was very inexpensive, then it got more expensive as we got this way. Ooh, these are stone. $3.99, originally from TJ Maxx. These are really cute. I like the kind of blushy look of them. Here are some very large pictures. Look how huge that is. It is really pretty, but I don't want to ship that. I wonder what the price is. Oh, it's not that heavy. It is $6.99 and there's a hole in it, so I actually think it is a planter. I like that. These are cute. Little fruit trays. Always like looking through the figurines. Sometimes I find some really good stuff in the figurine aisle. Some deer. Some Mickey and Minnie. He's lost his ear. There's a little bathtub. A little ceramic bathtub. It's $10. This is $10. There were chairs that were less than that. Okay. Little basket. $6.99. What is happening over here? I haven't seen much I'm interested in the wood aisle, but I did find this natural wood bowl for $3.99. Basket aisle for somebody's little DIY. Some little seeding pots. They're $2.99 at Goodwill, but you could have got them at 59 cents at Fred's. Is this a real tree? Y'all, I think that's a real dead tree that's here for $3.99.
What's that element?
Not really seeing any baskets I'm interested in. Look, these cute little swirl plates with the florals on them. No markings. They are $1.99 each, and they kind of have that bluish tint, kind of like Bone China has. These look fancy. Do y'all know what that is? No markings on it. It is $2.99. Ooh, this looks like enamel. Ooh, that's cute. I love the gold. Where is this from? Made in Taiwan. $4.99. Oh, I think it's missing a piece here. And of course, a screw right there. And this little chain on it. This little chain goes onto the lid, I believe. Right there. So I think I'm going to leave it here. It has a few issues with it. Cute little egg tray right here. $2.99 for that. There's another cute little tray. $1.99. Made in Italy. It says. Oh, look at these blue and white canisters. It's $5.99. For this one, they got coffee, flour, and tea. Cute little bird creamer and sugar. Okay, it's $3.99 for that. $3.99 for this. They must have like totally different people doing the prices over here. I was so excited when I saw these plain white little canisters because IOD just came out with a new release. But y'all, it's $7.99. It was $6 at Home Goods. This makes no sense. I've seen this at other Goodwills, but this is the first time it's happening at my local Goodwill. That is disappointing. Those will be staying here. I spy a basket I might need. Look at the shape of this basket and the scalloped edges. It's only $3.99. It has these kind of dusty hydrangeas in it, but that is so cute. I think I need this basket. We can take all the stuff out of it, or we can even clean up the hydrangeas. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. This chair is cute. OMG. Look at the fabric, y'all. It's like quilted, and then this is velvet. That is gorgeous. It does have this issue right here. It's only $15. This is so pretty. I hope somebody comes pick this up. All right, guys, I think that is going to be it for today's thrifting adventure. There's definitely still deals to be found here, especially in the furniture section, but it looks like the smalls are going up on price. So I just got this beautiful basket. I might try to clean up these hydrangeas. They're just a little bit dusty, gorgeous wooden bowl, and all of these cute little urns right here. Should I try to make a little DIY topiary to fit in here? Y'all let me know. So I ended up with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. So I hope y'all enjoyed today's thrifting adventure at Goodwill, and I will see y'all in the next one. If you like the items you saw in today's video, make sure you check out my website, juliesdesignsandsigns.com. In the home decor section, it is filled with amazing vintage unique finds, as well as beautiful greenery and home decor. And the first Wednesday of every month at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, I have the vintage drop on my website where all of the items I thrift for all month long become available for purchase. On my website, you'll also find Fusion Paint and Dixie Belle paint, as well as all of the amazing IOD products, paintbrushes, and supplies. And on my website, guys, it is $9 flat rate shipping. So no matter how much you order, it is only $9. So make sure y'all go check out juliesdesignsandsigns.com. And mark your calendars for the next vintage drop.